We head up to Shimbaluk for snowboard slopestyle. A chilly day here in Almaty, but clear. Now to the men. First up, this is Martin Mikyska. He's of the Czech Republic. He is the defending bronze medalist in this event and was also eighth in the halfpipe back in Granada in 2015. Huge air for him there. And again on his second aerial, 87.75 for Mikyska, currently in second spot. Now Aleksi Partanen of Finland. He's been on the World Cup circuit and was 17th last year in the Finnish National Championships. And he temporarily at least moves into top spot. Next up, Mikhail Matveev of Russia. Third at a recent Europa Cup event in Austria, and he was fourth at Universiade in Spain in 2015. Huge air there for the Russian. And again, as it says on his board, and there you see in slow motion the work that he's doing over the crest of the hill, and huge effort here for Matveev. 94.50, he'll move ahead of Partanen into top spot, and he would stay there. Gold medal, Mikhail Matveev of Russia. Silver to Aleksi Partanen of Finland, and Martin Mikyska of the Czech Republic wins the bronze in the men's snowboard slopestyle.